the origin of the Leafers.
That's how he began. Then he discovered that they could be controlled using sensing, hence the reconversion project. Now this madman is injecting his own psyche into them.
Holy shit. An army of Quaid Leapers. Okay, I'm in. We stop him, no matter what the cost.
You have to find Bad Request's cell. His memories will guide you right to Quaid. Okay. I'm coming, Bad. I'm coming to get you. Bad. I'm almost there.
I'm no bad. I'm almost there. Giving up. Thank you. What have they done to you?
Nella, my lost sister.
That's what they were preparing for you when I broke you out of here.
It's sick. We must stop this.
Extract his memory. It's the only way.
Excuse me, brother. This time I'm going into your head without your permission.
So empty. So true.
There's none of him left, just foreign memories. They've erased everything prior to his lockup. The rest doesn't even belong to him.
This is standard procedure here.
I'm taking him with me.
Memory L capacity non-viable. Commencing subject transfer to sanitization pits.
Bad! I've got to get Bad out of there!
You can't do anything for him here and now. Follow the remembrances that you just stole. They'll lead you to Dr. Quaid. He's the one that you need to stop.
You are a memory hunter, too. Of course, you're not up to par with your friend, Nilan. Still, you're an exceptional subject.
By isolating that which makes you so particular, I'm certain we'll understand Memorial illness better.
What did they do to him?
Under my control, you will leave your private myopia of individuality and discover the vast oceans.